he gets turned around, and Gallup coming up with another big play. Kingsley Keke, who the Packers drafted out of A&M in the fifth round, would be a pass rusher, got there. He hit Prescott, who let it fly, and Prescott